curious, but dangerous. These were a land of love found, of love lost. Before the Protector stood not beasts feeding, but consuming, corrupting, and distorting, creating even more hungry husks from the destruction of another. The divine descendant from the skies, eradicating all that is wicked. The family listened in disbelief. The forest animals butchered. The shrine desecrated. The groan of her chair broke the heavy silence. It was time to reveal their burden, their birthright that was the corruption. The gods are silenced, only a set of mortal hands to cleanse the falling darkness. Truly a divine emotion, even in these dark days. Love motivated this mother to lay her life down for her cub. Compels the cub to wake her from this now eternal slumber. And it will be love that welcomes this new orphan into the Bergsons. Thank you.
Oh, my God.